Welcome to Pfeiffer Vacuum. My name is Jan Henrik, and in this video I'd like to talk about the compression ratio of vacuum pumps. A compression ratio is the ratio of a discharge pressure to intake pressure of a vacuum pump. For the turbo molecular pumps in particular, it is the ratio of the pressure measured at the fore vacuum flange to the pressure measured on the high vacuum flange. The compression ratio of a turbo pump is measured in practice by increasing the backing pressure through gradually introducing a gas into the fore vacuum line while measuring the ensuing high vacuum pressure. The compression ratio depends on several factors. The most important ones are the gas type, the design of the pump, and the pumping principle. Let's take a closer look at the compression ratio for turbo pumps. The pumping action of a turbo pump is based on the fact that more gas particles flow from the high vacuum side to the fore vacuum side than the opposite way around. This is achieved by the acceleration of particles by the fast rotating rotor plates. The lighter the gas, the faster its molecular motion. In light gas molecules, the backflow velocity towards the high vacuum side is therefore higher than for heavier molecules. With light gas molecules, there are thus more gas particles present on the high vacuum side as a result. Therefore, the pressure is correspondingly higher and the compression ratio lower. In modern turbo pumps, there are several pumping principles combined, the so-called turbo pumping stages, consisting of rotor and stator plates, are common to all turbo pumps. They can be seen by looking into the high vacuum flange of the pump. To increase the compression ratio, pumping stages are often used downstream of the turbo stages. The higher the compression ratio, the lower the final pressure is to be expected on the high vacuum side. In practice, however, these expected pressures can hardly be reached, since due to the permeation of gas molecules through seals and desorption by chamber walls. For ultra-high vacuum applications, Pfeiffer Vacuum offers special turbo pumps with increased compression ratio. You can find out more about how turbo pumps work and the different variants of turbo pumps in one of our next videos. If you enjoyed watching this video, please don't forget to like and subscribe.